Hello and welcome to the 80th session of Badger Boy State at the University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire. This video will give you a short introduction into everything you'll need to know for this week. First, we'll take you over to the towers where you and your city will make your home. Welcome to the Towers, where you'll be spending the majority of your time at Badger Boys. Here is where you and your city will live and operate during your week. Let's go in and take a look at where you'll be getting checked in.
Ooh, check it. The door's not open.
No way.
Wait, no, keep this in. Keep this in, like, me unlocking the doors.
Here is where you'll be checking into Badger Boys for your week. What you'll do is you'll come up to this table and greet one of the nice counselors. Then what you'll do is you will then proceed this way to the tower entrance. Over here are elevators and how to get up to your room. Next, we'll take you through the lobbies of the towers on our way to the elevators, which will take you up to your rooms during your time at Badger Boys.
Swipe the.
Bruh.
Sorry, I'm not behind you, swipe it. Oh. There we go,
leave that in.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're on.
Third floor.
Alright, here you go. Oh no, not the scouts.
Here is one of the floors on the towers. This is what your floor will look like during your time at Badger Boys. Here is a lobby where city meetings and just general camaraderie can occur. And then on each side of the hallway, you will have one city and then another city. So let's take a look at what your hallway is gonna look like. So each hallway is simply just a college dorm, meaning that there are rooms on both sides. And your counselors will stay at the rooms closest to the lobby. When you get here, you will want to check the door for your name. You will have your name and your high school along with your roommate's name and high school. First arrive at Badger Boys, you will have on your bed a pile of sheets and blankets, as well as a pillow, and two Badger Boys State t-shirts. A lot of campers will kind of hang them from these bars in their closets to make sure that they kind of stay fresh and they don't get wrinkled or just in a pile on the floor. That's all you really need to know about your room. One other important thing to know during your week at Badger Boys is your entire city and floor on each half will share a bathroom. And that's important because you'll need to coordinate shower times with your city, as well as just make sure that you aren't all trying to get ready in the morning at the same time. Next, we'll take you down to the gymnasium where the all-state assemblies will occur. Here is the Zorn Arena, where all state assemblies will occur, as well as state elections. Here is the interior of the arena. Up here is where we will listen to speakers as well as give speeches if you are chosen to be your party's nomination for a state election. For the last part of the tour this morning, we're gonna show you the rest of campus as well as everywhere you're gonna need to know during your week here at Badger Boys. So here is the Zorn Arena. That's where the all-state assemblies will occur. Behind us is the Richard E. Ebert Hall. A lot of city meetings and as well as some Badger Boys University classes will take place in there. Then to our left here, Centennial Hall, quite a few counties as well as BBS University classes will be in here. And then this is going to be basically right across from this year's cafeteria. This is a new cafeteria for us this year, so we're very excited to be able to use it. In here, you will have your breakfast, lunch, and dinner, as well as some, during rec time, some other possible snacking opportunities. Here is the Badger Boys State Cafeteria. This will have all your options for food for all meals during the week, and then you'll be able to sit over here with your counties and cities or any other friends that you meet during the week. Yum yum! What a delicious bowl of cereal I just had today at Badger Boys State. When you're done with food at Badger Boys State, there's a routine you have to go through to make sure it's recycled well. So we have a landfill, recycling, and compost bin. All leftover food here goes in the compost bin. All recycling goes in the recycling, and dishes go in none of these. Dishes are going to come over to the sushi do area. And here, you simply put your dishes into the box. And that is how you take care of dishes at Badger Boys State. That concludes everything you need to know to have a successful week this week at Badger Boys. Thank you so much for watching the video, and we really look forward to having you here.